delta to star transformation. Consider a 3 resistors R12, R23 and R31 are connected in delta. The terminals between which these are connected in delta are named as 1, 2 and 3. Here this is the resistance which is connected between terminals 1 and 2 is R12, between terminals 2 and 3 is R23, and between terminals 1 and 3 is R31. And it is this delta is always possible to replace 3 equivalent star connected resistances, that is R1, R2 and R3 between the same terminal, that is 1 and 2 and 3. First, consider a delta with resistance R12, this is terminal 1, 2, this is R23, and this is terminal 3, this is R31. This is a given delta. Here we take equivalent between 1 and 2 terminals of this delta, and it should be like this: between terminals 1 and 2, between 1 and 2 we have R12, and these two are connected in series, that is R31 and R23, both are connected in series, R31 and R23. From this delta we take the equivalent between terminals of delta 1 and 2. Between 1 and 2 we have R12, and these two are connected in series. This combination in series and this combination in parallel. Now this R12 is in parallel with series combination of this. If these two are in series, in the sense resultant is summation, that is R31 plus R23. There is here R31 and R23 are in series. Then what is the equivalent? It is R31 plus R. Now this combination, that is R31 and R23 connected in series, that is R31 plus R23, it is in parallel with R1. That is between terminals 1 and 2 the equivalent resistance is, these two are in parallel in the sense multiplication by addition, it is R12 into, these two are connected in series, this is R31 plus R23, it is simply product by sum, R12 plus R31 plus R23. This is the expression 1. Now we consider same two terminals of the equivalent star. Here this is the star of terminals 1, 2 and 3, and the star branches are R1 connected to terminal 1, R2 connected to terminal 2, and R3 connected to terminal 3. And this is the star connection. Here also we take the equivalent between terminals 1 and 2. That is between terminals in between terminals 1 and 2 in star connection. The R1 and R2 are connected in series. This is terminal 1 and terminal 2. Between terminal 1 and 2, this R1 and R2 are connected in series. Therefore, between 1 and 2 terminals, the resistance is simply R1 plus R2. These two are connected in series, in the sense it is simply equivalent is summation. It is R1 plus R2. This is expression 2. By equating expression 1 and 2, here we have expression 1, that is the equivalent resistance between terminals 1 and 2, between terminals 1 and 2 in a delta connection, that should be equivalent to equivalent resistance between terminals 1 and 2 in star connection. By equating equation 1 and 2, we get R12 into R31 plus 23 by R12 plus R31 plus R23. It is equal to R1 plus R2. Similarly, if you find the equivalent resistance between terminals 2 and 3, both in delta as well as in star connection, we get R23 into R31 plus R12 by R23 plus R31 plus R12 is equal to R2 plus R3. Let this is expression 3 and this is expression 4. Similarly, between terminals 3 and 1, we get R31 into R12 plus R23 by R31 plus R12 plus R23. It is equal to R3 plus R1. This is equation number 5. Now subtract equation 3 from equation 4. We get here equation 4, it is R23 into R31 plus R12 by R23 plus R31 plus R12 minus expression 3, that is R12 into R31 plus R23 by R12 plus R31 plus R23. That is equal to R2 plus R3 minus R1 minus R2. Now multiply R23 into R31 plus R23 into R23 into R1. Here LCM is same. Is okay. Both are same. R12 plus R23 plus R31. R12 plus R23 plus R31. LCM is same. R12 plus R23 plus R31. Next minus R12 into R31 minus into plus minus R12 into R23 equal to, see here, R2 get cancelled, plus R2 minus R2 get cancelled. Here we get R3 minus R1, and here R23 R12 plus R23 R12 minus R12 R23, both are same, cancel each. And finally we get R23 R31 minus R12 R31 by R12 plus R23 plus R31, that is equal to R3 minus R1. Let this is expression number 6. Now add this equation 6 with 5, with equation 5. Get, yes, we have equation 5. Here we have equation 5. We add equation is 6 with equation 5. We get R31 into R12 plus R23 by R31 plus R12 plus R23 plus from this expression 6, it is R23 R31 minus R12 R31 by R12 plus R23 plus R31, that is equal to equation 5, R3 plus R1 plus R3 minus R. Next, multiply it to inside, we get R31 into R12 plus R31 into R23. Here LCM is same, it is R12 plus R23 plus R31. Here plus R23 R31 minus R12 is equal to, here R1 plus R1 minus R1 get cancelled. We get 2R3. Here R12 minus R12 R31 and plus R31 and R12 get cancelled. We get, see here, it is 2R31 R23 by R12 plus R23 plus R31 is equal to R3. So both are summed together, we get 2R31 R23 by R12 plus R23 plus R3. We get 2 get cancelled. Finally, we get R3 is equal to R23 R31 by R12 plus R23 plus R3. here we get the R3. R3 is the star branch. R3 is the star branch, and that is expressed in terms of delta branches. It is R23, R31 by R12 plus R23 plus R31. Similarly, R1 is equal to R12, R31 by R12 plus R23 plus R31. And R2 is equal to R12, R23 by R12 plus R23 plus R31. R1, R2, R3 are the star branches which are expressed in delta branches. Here this is the star which is connected to the same terminals of delta, and this is the equivalent star of the given delta, and it is connected to the same terminals of the delta. And finally, the star resistance, which is equal to the product of the two resistance of the delta which are connected to the same terminal, divided by the sum of the all three delta connected resistances. You see here, that is here R1 in the is the star branch which is connected to terminal 1, in the sense that is equal to, that is expressed in terms of delta, that is for that terminal, same terminal delta branches are connected, that is R31 and R1, product of these two terminals, product of these two resistances of delta by sum of the all the branches of delta. Similarly, we get, if you see R2 is the star branch resistance which is connected to the terminal 2, that is equal to delta branches, product of delta branches which are connected to the same terminal, that is R12 by R23, R12 by R23, divided by sum of the all the terminals of delta resistances. If all resistances in delta connection have same value, say R, then its equivalent star will contain, that is star branches are also same, that is R1 is equal to R2 is equal to R3, that is equal to product of the resistances, those two resistances connected up to the any terminal, divided by the total delta branches, that is R plus R plus R, all are same, then it is R square by 3R. Finally, we get R by 3. If the all delta branches are equal to R, then star branches are equal, and that is equal to R by 3, that is delta branch by 3, that is 1 by third of the delta branch, which is equal to the star branch.